malformed arm. Or give you like
arm.
Really?
Yeah, little arm.
Okay. Well, how little arm it is.
Would you rather have a purple face and a green body, or a green face and a purple body?
That's the same thing.
It's not at all.
That's the same thing. I'd rather a purple something and a green something else.
Fine. Would you rather
purple face?
Interesting.
No, it's not. It's not a choice. It says you nothing about me.
I disagree.
Whatever. Would you rather live in mom's house or dad's apartment?
Pass.
No passing.
Pass.
Fine. Then I win.
No. That's not a good question. I mean, it is a good question, but it's not fun.
It tells me quite a lot about you, doesn't it?
Would you rather sit in between mom and dad and referee graduation, or sit here with me for another 30 minutes and find seats for them on opposite sides of the auditorium?
Sit here with you. That's easy. So, when were you going to tell me you're not going to Iowa State?
It's not that big a deal.
Yeah, totally not a big deal to get into college and then not go.
I just can't make mom and dad pay thousands of dollars for something I do not care about.
This means they're getting divorced.
No.
This means that girl.
No.
Because I've been feeling it's because of that girl.
She has a name, Melanie.
I don't get it. They wait until you graduated to split up, and then I have to deal with you in custody for 2 years.
They love me more.
This out at all.
Look, dude, let's just find them seats that aren't right next to each other for graduation, okay? Would you rather spend the rest of your life trapped in an elevator with Josh Rashinsky or eat a handful of live bees?
So we have, it's 6 o'clock, so we're really good on time here. We have one more scene and one worship song.